Dark skin girl, 5'8" with the brown eyes. We been up and down, had a couple crashes, but she still ride. She go to school, got two jobs, drive the same Kia, cause it still slide. Work so
hard. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another vlog on my channel. My name is Trish. So my new sisobies, hey y'all. Anyways, so right now I'm in my closet, clearly. But I'm about to hang up these wet clothes. Yeah, so clearly it's already like nighttime. But what I'm about to do is just clean up my house a little bit because I just don't like leaving it dirty when I leave. So I'm going to clean up my house and I'm going to go run some errands today. I got to go to Walmart because I got to get some command strips to hang up everything I got to hang up. That's like multiple things, stuff in my bathroom because you know my bathroom. Update video on TikTok. Racking up views or whatever. Whatever. But I'm in my closet because I was came here to say that I'm gonna do a closet declutter and reorganize. Yeah, let's go with that word. So I'm gonna do a closet reorganize and declutter video for y'all because half of these clothes that I have in here are done, hun. I got clothes. I still got clothes from high school. So they're all gonna be done. Like even my basic, you know, like little tees or whatever, they're all gonna be done as well. Okay, so like I was saying, y'all, so I'm gonna do like a whole decluttering my closet and then reorganizing it. So look out for that video. I'm just waiting on one last thing. So I was able to get like a shoe organizer, but I'm gonna put it up on the wall, like where the closet is at, like right here. I'm gonna put it up on the inside of it. I just don't know if it's gonna fit all of my shoes because I got like boots and stuff, so I might have to get something else like bigger, so it might just be like for my sandals basically, and if my tennis shoes are big enough they can fit in there as well. So that's why I said be on the lookout, but don't, because I'm gonna put it together, but if it's not complete then I ain't gonna upload it. But anyways, so I'm just hanging up my clothes that I don't dry in the dryer because I washed clothes today. So this is the set that I was wearing when I went to my trip from Oklahoma, my last vlog. Make sure you go watch it. It was pretty cool and chill and quick, so I wear that, sweated in it horribly. And let me tell you something, I ain't work out in so long, my quads, hun, they are burning. Like when I walk they burn, when I bend they burn, everything just burns. So that was a good little workout. I'm going to continue to keep doing my workouts as well too, just because, you know, we gotta get it together over here. Health is wealth, baby. But yeah, so that's pretty much what I'm doing, and then I'm gonna run to Walmart, unfortunately, so because I gotta get some command strips, and then I have to get some, I need to get like a little folding table as well too that I need, just because I'm kind of tired sitting at my desk, and since I haven't gotten a new one yet, I'm just gonna get a folding table for now until I'm able to find a desk. I really want to get a couch first, that way I can know how much space I have around my living room, even though like I said before, my living room is pretty big. A lot of crap can go in, a lot, really. So, but this, I'm gonna hang this up. I got this from Target like a long time ago in a $3 section, but I had to get these command strips on the back. I need to get some more of those, but I'm gonna hang this up somewhere.
This is my song. Y'all sleep on 7.
You ain't like me say it to my face. I don't give a.
What? Yo. Trying to play it.
I'm not going out of my way, wasting my time and wasting my day. I see you looking salty, how it tastes. I see you looking salty, your text. I could be this motherfucker and walk out my journey.
with you bitches now.
Learning inside your love. Wait for it. Wait for it. Yeah! Alice. Yeah! Taking y'all to church now. This song is for the world. That ain't even the best part of the song. They just getting it started. They just getting started, huh?
Who can separate us from the love of Jesus? Not death, no life.
Yeah. No, you at church when you get that little.
My mind is.
Hold on. Now they just preparing you right now. See, y'all really don't hear it. Y'all don't hear the amped up yet. I hear it though. Watch they get, they octave gonna get higher. That's when you know they about to take you to church for real, for real. See? Okay. What'd he say?
I'm all filled up.
We're about to pump it right back up. Y'all ready? Hold on. Ah! He said. Yeah! Bring it back down now. They weren't ready for that. We gotta do it again.
No room, no vacancies. I'm all filled up. His spirit lives in me, and that's the reason I'm so down.
Hit it! Yeah! You ready? Now you ready to start stomping, right? This is the part you about to start stomping. You ready? Hit it. Oh my God. Bring it back.
No room, no vacancies. I'm all filled up. His spirit lives in me, and that's the reason I'm so.
Period. All
right, y'all. So I made breakfast finally. You know, mental is clear. So this is pretty much what it's looking like. It's giving the struggle, but it's still gonna be slapping. And I'm gonna just finish this water bottle that I have left for the morning. It's about a good 8:30 in the morning right now. And then I'll come in here, and this is the syrup that I use, the sugar-free syrup. Just because it only has 5 calories and 3 carbs and no fats. So that's why I use this. So I'm gonna grab that. And I'm being a little bougie about my silverware, so I'm still using plastic because I want all my silverware to look like this. And I haven't found any at a good price on Amazon or Walmart.com, so, you know, plastic is going to be until then. Because I also want to get some that matches this color. You see how it's all coming together? I got the pink plate, pink sandwich maker. I want to get, like, all my utensils and stuff pink as well. A can like that that's pink. So but this is pretty much breakfast, and I guess I'll check in with you guys later because we gotta hang up some stuff because I finally got some command strips. All right, y'all, so today's been a long day. You can tell by my edges, don't even mind them. I'm about to walk in to my girls here and get my facial today. Y'all, so I'm done with my facial. My skin's looking mighty luscious out here, if I do say so myself. Hopefully y'all can hear me with all of this wind in the background, because it's going ham right now. But what I'm about to do is go across the street, since I'm already over here in this area, and get these god-awful nails off finally, because they're starting to lift. I had to glue one down the other day, child. It's just ghetto. But I had to glue one down because it started to lift, and then another one started to lift. So I was just like, at this point, they just gotta go. So there is a nail shop across the street that I'm about to walk into, and we're gonna get these nails taken off. This is basically what is looking like the inedible middle part. So I haven't picked it out yet and gave it like some fluff, but basically what I was saying in my last vlog is that when I do my hair like a wash and go, the volume and the length that I have right now is what I want to get to when I have, you know, before my hair even dries basically. So that's what we're going to be focusing on for the rest of the year and next year, because I don't plan on getting any more protective styles for a very long time, because I want to grow my hair out. So this is how it came out. So now I am just about to clean up my house, because I have not been, well, I feel like I have not been in my house for like this past couple week and a half, but obviously I have, but it just feels like I haven't. So I'm about to clean up my kitchen, and I gotta hang up my decor items, because I finally got some command strips. So first things first, gotta clean up the kitchen.
the next day. It's early in the morning, so give me a minute. But anyways, so today, for what I'm gonna do today, is gonna hang up my wall decor. So I only am going to be able to hang up a couple of things because okay, the light didn't come on, because the shoe organizer that I ordered, I don't think it has the hooks that's supposed to come with it. So it just says over the door shoe organizer. I don't see any hooks in there, so I have to go get some command strip hooks because I only got like the regular ones like this. So I got a 12 pack and then I got the regular poster board. So what I'm gonna hang up today, since I only have those two, is that I'm gonna hang up this poster board right here. Coming to that. This big poster board right here, I'm gonna hang that up because I'm gonna use that for school, you know, assignments and stuff like that. Oh yeah, I am back in school. I didn't say that part. But yeah, I should have vlogged my first day, but it was really hectic and it would have just been everywhere because it was a lot going on. It was a lot of walking. It was a lot of not going where I need to go. So it's cool. So I'm gonna hang that up. And then the only other thing I'm gonna hang up is this round wall shelf right here, and I'm gonna hang it up on my new entryway wall right there. So it's gonna go right here. So I'm gonna hang that up as well. Then I keep saying it's like a couple things, but it's really not. I have to hang up my bookshelves. My bookshelves. These little bookend bookshelves. I don't know why my voice just cracked, but these little bookend bookshelves right here, I need to hang those up so I can finally put my books up. However, I still don't know where I'm gonna put them at, but you know what? I'm thinking I'm gonna just put them on this little wall right here because it'll be easier for me to change it, because I don't know which way I want my TV and my couch to go in my living room. So I'm gonna just put it on the side wall right there. So then, the other thing I have to hang up, oh yeah, is my clear shelves in my bathroom, in the shower part of it. So I have clear shelves in this box from Amazon that I'm going to hang up in the actual like caddy part. So part like this part right here, I'm going to hang it up so I can get my stuff off the side. So those are the things that I got to do today. I showed y'all in the previous vlogs, but if I did, you're gonna see it again. But this is what I got my sister for her birthday. She wanted this painting of this black queen, so I'm gonna take this to her as well. She also got some other stuff when I had went to Burlington, so all of that's gonna give to her today.
Say what's up, peeps.
Wanna wave?
Say hi.
No. She wanted her auntie. You see, I said, you tell my grandma, she looks, she walked past for you.
Say hi, baby.
My auntie is here.
You just gonna watch yourself, watch yourself.
I took that one over my head at first. That was just like, wait, huh?
No?
Okay. Not really. I didn't do anything. Do you want another?